All right, so now let's take a look inside the drill rig and check out the guys running down their HWT casing. Come on. So you can see the guys here. Got an HQ rod on top. They're running down their HWT casing into the ground. They're at about 40 meters right now. We'll run this casing down until we hit bedrock, and then they'll start the drill coring with the ANQ.